I was born in a city where the winter nights don't ever sleep. So this life's always with me. The ice inside my veins will never bleed. Love.
Superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even the most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
And then you have a fiery star on the rise like Kay Lee Ray, willing to do whatever it takes to put her and her opponent's body on the line to get the upper hand. Sure, that's not always the smartest tactic in the world, but I'm not going to deny that Ray makes it all look absolutely stunning.
Stunning and impactful.
Two. Locked in on the shoulder. That holds back Kaylee's attack. Driving the face down.
You know what? I think people might forget that Kaylee Ray can strike and grapple with the best of them. I would love to see her work a more restrained match here.
From the middle rope. What a splash! Kaylee keeps her away. Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Up high. Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
She returns the favor there. Submission, just twisting away. Oh, man, there's nowhere for her to go. Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Right across the larynx.
And that high-risk style of Ray's remains grounded there. Oh, wiped out with the crossbody.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, Black Widow. Locked in tight. Oh, my goodness. This may be over quick.
Almost a miraculous escape and a side slam.
What's Ray forming here?
Ray just mucked.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver. Fast recovery. Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Ray thinking big. Watch out. Knees to the chest.
Kaylee tied that one.
Superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Five.
Five. Foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Six.
Oh, look at this. That slam.
Seven.
Count out imminent. She needs to get back in. Into the ring again.
A well-timed dodge.
Hurricanrana. Oh, now she's looking to apply the pressure with this submission maneuver.
Oh, Black Widow. Locked in tight. I don't know what choice she has except to tap out here. She's gonna have to tap.
I agree. This is about self-preservation.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Two.
Fights out at two.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Kaylee wards that attack off.
He's going to try it again.
Ray might have this wrapped up.
Perseverance is unreal, preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense and it doesn't get run big.
Two.
And she fights it off. What does she have to do to put her away?
I'm asking myself the same question.
The volume in this building has increased.
competitors to push forward.
Winner launching.
Diving leg drop from the top rope.
Ray looks like he's a sitting duck right now.
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Black Widow
locked in tight.
Here is your winner, AJ Lee.
Chance the W against fierce competition.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.